welcome to my second video blog. First, I would like to thank everyone who watched my first video and left comments for me. I really appreciate it. Please continue to leave your comments and or questions at YouTube. Today's video will be a bit different on a more random topic. Living in a foreign country, sometimes you find interesting, unique, or surprising things that you like to share with people. So that's what today's video will be about. Other times, I will do videos on more serious culture-related topics. Tokyo is one of the most expensive cities in the world, along with Paris, London, and most likely New York City. So today, I'm going to show you how much it would cost to buy a berry bush in Japan. Yes, a berry bush. I know you're thinking, why would I buy a berry bush in Japan? Told you it would be a random topic. Anyway, I was at my favorite florist's the other day, and I happened to see potted berry bushes. In California, they just grew in the wild, so it was kind of interesting to see a potted berry bush. So I decided to check out the prices. Take a look.
I found my thrill on Blueberry Hill, on Blueberry Hill. When I found you, the moon stood still on Blueberry Hill and lingered until my dreams came true.